Damn. Rainbow Six Siege Deluxe Edition is only $11.99.
Really?
Yeah. Tempting. Jesus Christ. Battlefield 4 is still $19.99.
We shall do a balanced experience.
Day of the Tentacle Remastered.
Fucking amazing.
Get Grand Theft Auto San Andreas for $14.99.
Not bad.
$20.
Yeah.
Found
Maybe
some.
If I actually had the time to like sit down and play the game like often, I would have. But
very true.
Get in the boat, boy.
No point spending $20 when I'm realistically not going to use it.
Yeah. Always do Tetris 99.
That's very true. That is tempting.
Unless you have a 7-day free trial.
Also,
and that $20 you would have paid for PlayStation Now, you could just do for a 1-year subscription.
Instead of doing it monthly for PlayStation Now.
Yeah. Use L.
God damn it, Butch.
Twisting your arm, aren't I?
Yeah.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
Hell yeah, tie it to the boat. Downstream.
Don't do it, it's a trap.
Oh, I already started.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I could get paladins.
I mean, you could.
It's free. all of my fucking Just For You games are all anime-based games. Except for Spider-Man.
You can always borrow my Spider-Man.
I don't want to drive.
I'm not saying tonight.
I mean, you already told me I could borrow it.
What?
Huh? What? Okay. He said I could borrow a Spider-Man game.
Oh. Can we just throw it in my fucking bag? So I don't forget it.
I don't give a fuck.
Well, maybe you should.
Well, maybe I don't. Oh, and don't forget your check is over at Dirk and Stacy's house.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna try and go in the morning to get it.
Okay. New PS4 games. Uninterested already. Oh yeah, I was gonna look at the fucking Doom. Yeah.
That was the last.
Forgot what I was gonna try and do. Doom. Yeah, see right there, Doom VFR, $30. Oh my god, Doom is only $13.99, I'm buying it. Ooh. I might actually do that. Doom and Wolfenstein 2 for $27.99.
Oh, there, do I see my mother? Oh, there, do I see my father?
Or you could play God of War with me.
But I can't play it with you.
Hello there. Did they call to me?
I know not with me, but...
Well, you guys could start a new game and play together. And talk to each other.
Hello there. Did they call to me? Hello there. Did they call to me? Hello there. Did they call to me?
I'm saying this like I've never played this fucking game before. I've played Doom so many times. It still looks fucking good. And I haven't really played Wolfenstein 2 yet.
She's ready.
I bought that fucking game on Xbox and never even... I played the fucking intro to it and that was it.
Really?
Yeah. I still have it. I don't understand why you're not playing Doom, because that game is fucking amazing. Your way home.
But me?
Yeah, you.
You're free. I'm playing God of War.
Pussy, bitch.
The image of the guy who
was there. Bro, what the fuck? There's so many good deals on the PlayStation. Like Destiny 2 Forsaken, so you get all of it with the DLC, $29.99. Fucking Wolfenstein 2, $19.79. Oi, Titanfall 2 Ultimate Edition, $7.49. Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm gonna stick with God of War right now.
Fuck off.
Oh, hello.
I'm sorry.
How much money do I have?
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She taught you to hunt.
She knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
Or gold. Dude, it's fucking Doom and Wolfenstein 2 for $28. And we get paid tomorrow. And I still have $500.
I want some money.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Like after everything?
Like currently, right now, before which we way? Get paid tomorrow.
In the direction of deer. Golden.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Okay.
And the sale's only until fucking the 1st of March. Bye!
What?
What?
Bye.
Like, buy, like, purchase.
Oh, okay. Why, who the fuck left?
Hey, Father. Why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
I just got a $42 discount, bro.
Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though.
How can you say no to that? Looking. You can't, because I didn't. Holy fuck, I forgot those are big games. Oh. 47 gigs apiece.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh, yeah.
Now what?
Shit, they got the Doom movie on this bitch. For $2.99.
This way, boy.
Huh. Was that movie any good?
Oh. Wait.
I haven't seen
deer
it.
Deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
Well, I guess while that's downloading.
Ooh, a deer. Or whatever the fuck he is.
Probably you're a down, fucking boy. Elk.
Yeah,
like they
go.
Say it is.
You're hunting deer, not chasing it.
He's a deer.
Yes, Father.
Then it's a deer.
Kratos, Kratos says it's a deer, it's a deer.
That's what I'm saying, then it's a deer. Like, I said whatever it is, like whatever he said it was is what it is. You silly bitch.
Go.
Oh. What happened here?
What to play while those down?
There it is!
Hold! What are you doing? Now it's
dude,
God
if I start
up.
God of War, I'm not even gonna touch the other game
fire.
On the spot.
So why didn't holy you get a PS4 fire. Again?
When
shut
I
up!
Fire.
I know.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it.
God damn it. Alright.
Well, look at it this way. Alright, you bought the games for a good price. I get that. Beat
it.
God of War and go fucking play Wolfenstein.
I will.
Afterward, you know, like, beat God of War first.
That's what I'm gonna do. I keep forgetting I'm attached to my fucking computer. Ripping my headset off my
no!
face.
You are not ready! Stay back!
I'm beating this game tonight. Yeah, I'm taking my headset off real quick. What?
Back.
Did you hear me yell?
Draugr.
Heard something.
They've never come this close to our woods before.
But I forgot I had Ratchet and Clank in that Neo game.
There you go.
I have so many games. Well, I went from having zero games to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8... 9 PlayStation games?
That including MK11?
Yep.
This way? Up there!
See? I told you I'd have another fucking game library like I did on my Xbox and
Steam. But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what
I'll leave it surely.
No excuses.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna play one game, beat it, and go to the next.
Oh, yeah?
I'm legit gonna do it.
Yeah. I'll believe it when I see it.
I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times.
Forgot how to play this game right.
You never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay. Draugr!
Gotta open that gate. Hey.
You be nice to boy now. Four of these motherfuckers, you shitting me?
Four.
Oh, you'll find out in like an hour or two. shit. No, you motherfucker.
I want new fun. Because there's a lot of crap at the beginning. Looks like you guys are the adventure. Clever.
I don't know if you get stuff you're talking about.
The death of the mom.
Already, and we like burned her.
Okay.
So.
Okay, think.
You didn't mean to do that, did you?
I think your axe can hold that still, honey.
What?
I think your axe might be able to hold that chain still. There you go.
Look up there.
The boy out in here might. Well, I think the other one opened. I don't know.
There's something up there.
Oh, in there, honey. There might be another chain.
I was already in there.
Yeah, come here, Alex. And they'll open, right?
Yeah,
Father, look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in.
I can do this.
Good. Now draw to your chin. Exhale and release.
I got it.
Good.
It's still alive.
Your knife.
Are you still with us?
No. Finish what you started.
I thought you poofed.
I can't tell when you're talking to me at all. Your mic still, like, goes in and out.
Maybe you sent me the stupid.
I didn't do shit. It's been like that since you've gotten that new computer. It's just been worse tonight than as the other nights.
Maybe I got settings to play with.
Probably.
Because you could hear me, like, fucking breathing.
You might have just turned it too far down.
But you did it.
What's it at right now?
Like 51. Okay. 70. Better?
Yeah.
We're gonna fight that?
We have no choice.
Watch your back! I keep hitting him. Why isn't he falling?
Just he has his TV off. Shut up, phone. I know. I got the momentum. You ever played a God of War game before?
No.
What's that?
You said what can you put in?
Like second from the top, third from the top.
Second.
I wish you'd done the first one. Perfect. Oh god. What up, dog? You don't wanna? What up, homie? What up, dude? Excuse me. You motherfucker! That son of a bitch. Fucking killed him. Yeah, so if you're, no offense, but if you're dying from things like that early on, it's just gonna get worse.
Yeah.
I need hail.
Boy, be fine. Look at me.
Huh? I'm playing God of War.
Oh, hell yeah.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
Why? The fuck?
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can
Ow,
do this.
Bitch. Motherfucker.
Are you gonna
ready?
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
Oh, went right into it.
This way.
Help! Help! Fuck off, lady.
Bitch. Motherfucker.
Burr, calm down.
No. It's mail. Dude, these fucking things suck. Dick.
I imagine.
Dude, it does not fuck around. God damn.
Different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
Iden apple. Ooh. Collect 3 of those and increase your hit.
But why would Help. A fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home. Inside, boy.
I am confused. Ashes. That don't say nothing.
Yeah, don't ruin my game.
Oh, I thought they
said you guys were going with them. Oh, yeah, no, I know where you go. I know what.
Yeah, do you not know where you're actually going right now, honey? Where you're supposed to be going?
No.
Maybe you didn't get that because I was talking
about. I just got into the house right now.
Oh, yeah, you're good. Never mind.
Yeah, never mind. I won't say.
You'll find out.
Yeah, I won't say anything. Trying to kill
us. I just said you're going to find out here in a few minutes.
Anger can be a weapon if you control it. Use it. You clearly cannot.
When you rotten flesh, kid. That's what that smell is.
Fine.
Oh, you're what?
Come on then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop Listen. It!
Again!
Oh, I just sliced that dude's head in half. Holy yeah. fuck. What? That was nasty.
Your anger. You can get lost in it. That
What's
hand
up,
is
homie?
Difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
Who was that?
Quiet.
Oh. It's you in a fucking dome piece, buddy.
There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are. Mm-hmm.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
I thought you'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You
asshole just slapped Kratos.
You're going to have to kill me for that.
Not cool.
Not cool at all.
I warned you.
Finally.
God damn.
You would not listen.
No. Beat his ass, young Midoriya.
He's on his phone taking a video.
Yep.
They have a My Hero Academia bridge.
I saw you were watching that on YouTube.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, you're good.
Incredibly disappointing.
You're good.
First episode kind of sucked. Second episode was pretty.
Come on, then.
Like, the first episode was, like, really, like, tame, and I was like, oh, man, is this, like, PG version of an abridged? And then, like, the second one came on, I was like, oh, nope, never mind.
Oh, damn. My locker shit.
Yeah. Norse mythology, man.
Mm-hmm.
For me.
Oh, not today, boy. I mean,
boy.
Boy.
Are you
trying?
Oh.
Come on already.
Oh.
all stops real simple. Why are there two beds in here? Did I? Who are you hiding? Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard.
So guess what happened to me today?
Care to try again?
Was smelling a you bottle of juice, and you know how sometimes when you squeeze the bottle just a little bit, it'll like spurt juice out.
Yeah,
right in my fucking eye.
Dude, oh my fucking god, that is the worst.
Fine.
6 milligram, lost one, cold blooded in my eye.
Oh.
With my contact in. I had to rip my contact out. And then I had to have Jason take my debit card and go to CVS to get me a small bottle of solution and a case.
What happened to the one that you, Jason gave you?
Who are you afraid of?
The case?
Like the didn't he give you like solution and a case like a month ago?
He just gave me a case, but I gave it back to him. That sucked a lot.
Where the fuck you at? He would be perfect for fucking Kratos.
Oh, that's who they're talking about having.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that'd be awesome.
Can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. Didn't have to be this way. Pathetic! You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no! Let's finish this.
Pull up!
that you, of everyone I would finally make me feel something, but you can't.
I believe in you, Kratos.
Don't lie to him.
God, this looks fucking good.
But we cannot stay here.
Can you imagine just like 10 years from now?
So much. I thought you're all right.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
The mountain. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
Be right back once I'm gonna take a quick bath.
Okie dokie.
What? I can hear you.
I do not know.
Why do you want with us? Well, nobody's. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again, all right?
All right.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. Across this bridge. You can lower it from there?
Go.
Made it!
Boy.
Yes, sir. Wait! How are you gonna get across now? That hanging bucket. An offering cat? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old. What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Have any issues?
No. Are you having issues?
I'm actually doing pretty well right now.
Good.
I heard this earlier.
Yeah.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh. Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay. They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
Show a lot of trouble around here!
That wasn't creepy. Well, I turned my game, but my sim started singing. Kind of creeped me out.
Well done.
How was that? Did I help?
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that.
Boy.
Sir.
Boy.
There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language's mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know? Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. Hey, I think there's a chest over there.
Not yet.
It's fine. See?
No.
Help!
No help, bitch.
Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
You bitch.
So bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Help! last one. Was I better?
Take even more time. Does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Something's breaking through the wall! Up there! Something's breaking through the wall!
It's him that's not the food.
Look, there's an opening up there. Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? I still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Look up there! What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Something good's inside. Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight
them. You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this. Stay vigilant.
Whoops. All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Oh, what's that smell?
Now!
Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others?
We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
He killed Gunter.
Atreus! Boy?
Shit going on in this game, man.
Close your heart.
Not gonna lie, the game kind of starts off a little slow. It gets a lot cooler.
Where are you at right now?
We have a long journey.
Now where the stupid. Called Sanctuary Grove.
Yeah, no. Yeah.
Wait here.
Dude, that's fucking.
I will handle this.
I want to send a detection.
Do it.
Do it?
Yeah.
Ah, fuck, no! Never mind. I'm too obsessed.
Came back.
It is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. That chain. Here. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I didn't know that, I just...
Then we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Butch, what part are you at?
I'm escaping the ruin.
What you waiting for? No,
I'm good.
Let's go.
Sure.
What the fuck?
This slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
What you drinking?
Father, Pepsi. Throw your ash at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Trophy urn.
Trust me just this once. Please.
This game looks so fucking beautiful.
The tree with the white trunk and orange leaves.
Like, this is what I want to do. Make beautiful. Fuck out of here.
Why isn't he throwing the axe? Broken or something?
Fuck. Motherfucker.
Are you gonna throw the axe? Into the trees?
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you?
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard, he never asked mine, so I never ask hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. Yeah. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing.
I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, Doomber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
No, get out of the boat. Fuck, shit.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
Oh, my dumb brother's got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet.
Fuck, do I get?
Frozen flame. All right.
Yeah, you've almost caught up with me.
I just got my weapon upgraded.
Yep. Fuck. Do I get over there?
There's quality material. Reach your going. Might last a day.
Ooh, I got kid. Ooh. I'll return.
You again. Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got room for me behind there?
Get up, great, Duffy. See what my touch brung?
Adequate.
Adequate. You know what's adequate? That footwork. You step in shit. Hey, your paw can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Wanna see my wares again?
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it. Hey, watch your hinds in there. That place get busted up real good.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
I think we can go through here. What's through here? We could try through here.
This way.
Ha! some writing.
Wait there. Boy.
I'm exhausted. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it. Look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
What do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened! We met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
What's that up there?
Boy.
Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp. What does it say?
The runes symbolize the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay. There sure is a lot to see here.
I'm back.
Hello?
Yeah, that's pretty fucked up.
Yeah, I don't know if there's actual kiddie porn on it. It was a Game Insider daily news thing. Apparently THQ Nordic did a Reddit, like a Reddit AMA type thing, but on 8chan. And then the next day they had to put on their, like,
boy,
Twitter, like,
are you your
we do not
head?
Condone child pornography, racism, and sexism. God. So I don't know what the fuck happened.
Have you done the second Grinnick puzzle for the chest?
I have done all of them so far. Talking about the one where it's like the bell right above it?
Yeah.
So there's three of them and you have to get them all within the, like, a certain amount of time.
Trying to find the first one.
It's right by where you come in, kind of in that corner, that fork in the road.
Oh.
And there's one in between the two of those. Kind of hidden back. Start at the farthest one first, obviously. And haul ass. Oh yeah, you gotta go fast.
Oh, okay, you have to hold down.
You gotta hold down the left stick.
Gotcha. I'm gonna get it.
Did you get it?
I got it.
Oh, another apple.
I wish Mom were here.
You can change the difficulty.
Where do we go
from
here?
Holy shit. Oh my god, yeah.
I hear something.
Oh, this is sweet.
Shooting already?
Ooh, look at that ball. Chest.
Wolfboar's height is thick.
Didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
I'm so good.
More of those people?
Something
out of war, bro. They don't make a bad game. You don't even know. You haven't even played the other ones.
I've seen the other ones.
Watching and playing.
Oh, I know.
Hey.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things.
Hey, what? Still not the same as playing the game.
I like it.
There's Draugr here too. They must have been fighting.
The fucking dwarf. He's like, none of your fucking business. It's a dwarf, you fucking asshole. The one that upgrades your goddamn weapon. Fuck you. He calls Kratos a son of a bitch.
Steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it. Boy! Boy! Where are you?
Hurry, Father! I found him!
Atreus!
He's slowing down!
Atreus!
Where are you?
Lost wood, shit.
What did you do? I'm sorry!
Atreus!
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Oh, you chasing after
Hold here,
kid while he's going after the boar?
Hold, yeah. I said he's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him.
Ooh,
you need
that's a witchcraft you conjuring us.
Oh, this is where it gets super fucking awesome.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tideway inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Grab and... Now the right side. Hold it. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
So now... Focus.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Gray thought. This way. That bow is a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't...
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's crest. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
Thank you. Lambscrest, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. Below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Woo, three apples.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like.
Yeah, that's a lot of...
I get out of here.
God dang.
Come boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
Okie dokie.
Bro.
Adios.